Thank you all for being here. We're Funeral Homes from Jacksonville. About being trans. It's a lot of scary and fucked up shit happening right now in this country. Trans lives matter, trans existence is beautiful, and trans rights are human rights. This song is called Double Vision. We'll be right back.
Well, this was one ordinary day. I was waiting for my husband to come home from work, and my two sons went to Cypher to school, and I was getting changed, and I heard this terrific noise. It was just like a giant cauldron of water being poured onto a fire, a shh sort of noise, you know. And my first reaction was, oh, the children. I thought maybe a plane was crashing or something like that. And I slipped my jumper on and went outside to find my two sons.
Back there, if you like what you hear, we have exactly 3 tapes. So pick one up if that's your thing. They're going fast, like hotcakes. Sound like hotcakes. We also have shirts. This song's about falling in love. It's about my beautiful wife. They're back at in Jacksonville. I wish they were here. But the song is called Seraphim Sight. quirky little guitar change. I'm gonna save our band name again. We're Funeral Homes. You can find us on social media at Funeral Homes with 3 S's. We got Twitter, we got Instagram, we got TikTok, all the fun things.
It was stationary, this thing, and it was bright silver in color, and it had a dome. A dome. It was tilted to sort of, I could see the occupants in it.
You saw people in it?
I saw people in it. There were 2 people in there, and they were, they had beautiful faces, actually. Songs. If we knew more, maybe.
To hold someone to call and not get bored.
Called Fairy Ring. Thank you all so much for watching and being here and staying through the cop fiasco. Haven't slept snacks, don't leave, watch them, they're awesome. We have merch back there, like I said, at the table. We have tapes and shirts. We're funeral homes. We're from Jacksonville. Thanks for being here. funeral homes. Emma Slap's up next. I really hurt my hand. I shouldn't have hit my guitar like that.